Garbage pickup is delayed for some people in Dandridge. That's because a garbage truck was involved in a wreck. It happened early this morning near the intersection of Hill and East Meeting Streets. Dandridge police say at least one person was hurt. State troopers are now investigating that crash, and we've reached out to THP to get that report, but we have yet to hear back.